Assalamu alaikum. Today we will discuss about diseases or disorders of blood. There are three types of diseases or disorders of blood. First, leukemia. Second, thalassemia. Third, oedema. First, we will discuss about leukemia, which is also called blood cancer. What is leukemia? It is the result of uncontrolled production of white blood cells in the blood. What are the causes? It is caused by a mutation of myelogenous or lymphogenous cells. What are myelogenous cells? Myelogenous cells are present in the bone marrow that may spread throughout the body so that white blood cells are produced in many other organs. How it is characterized? It is usually noticed by increased production of abnormal white blood cells in blood. What is the cure? The patient must change blood with normal blood regularly got from donors, or it can be cured by bone marrow transplant, which is in most cases effective but very expensive treatment. The second type of disorders of blood is thalassemia. Thalassemia is also called Cooley's anemia, which is proposed on the name of Thomas B. Cooley, which is an American patrician. Causes. What is it caused by? It is caused by genetically transmitted hemoglobin abnormality. It is characterized by the presence of macrocytes, by splenomegaly, enlargement of spleen, changes in the bones and skin. Common. This disease is common in children, especially of Mediterranean parents. Mediterranean parents are those who live near oceans or seas. Cure. Its cure is that the patient must change blood with normal blood got from donors, or it can be cured by bone marrow transplant, which is very expensive, but in most cases, it is not effective. Third part of diseases or disorders of blood is oedema. What is oedema? The term oedema means the presence of excess fluid in the body tissues. The excess fluid may be present in the cells or outside the cells. What are the causes? What is oedema caused by? It is caused by osmosis of water in cells and causes depression of metabolic systems due to lack of nutrition and in the tissues especially. And in the NA pump, also called sodium pump. It is also caused by retention of salts and water. Effects of oedema. Oedema disturbs the exchange and concentration of minerals and ions in the blood and body cells. It affects blood pressure and increases heart load, etc. Pulmonary edema. What is pulmonary edema? Excess fluid collects in the lungs, making breathing difficult. This can result in digestive heart failure and can lead to respiratory failure and death. What is the cure of oedema? Well, there is no cure of oedema. You can cure it by yourself. How? How we can cure it? The first step is movement of muscles using the muscles affected by oedema, especially your legs. Your legs may help pump the excess fluid back to heart. Second, elevation. Third, massage. Four, reduce salt intake. Fifth, eat natural vegetables including beets, grapes, green beans, pineapple, pumpkin, onion, etc. Number six, eat antioxidant foods. For example, blueberries, cherries, tomatoes, bell peppers, etc. So, this is the lecture of today. I hope you got it.